Greetings, this is Mr. Smash Bros. We understand that many might be disappointed with our final selection, but we strongly believe Sora fits the spirit of Smash Ultimate. However, I do have one final surprise announcement. We will be introducing one final DLC pack in 2022. Let's take a look. The first character will be Waluigi, whose appearance in N64's Mario Tennis made him a widely beloved fan favorite, and he's been waiting a long time, so he invited himself in. The second character you might recognize from the most indomitable series in gaming history. That's right, Solaire from Dark Souls praised his way into the battlefield. And if you're worried about there being
too many swordsmen,
we'll be adding the entire roster of Fire Emblem the Three Houses. As a bonus, we'll also be including the Gatekeeper. It's time for Mountain Dew chugging fans to rejoice. We are pleased to shake things up with an iconic character from Halo. Grunt567 from the Halo Master Chief Collection, pictured here. The next character we will be adding is a fan favorite and the main character of Persona 6, Caillou. He is most famous for starring in One Punch Man as the titular character, Saitama. Now we understand that no DLC pack is complete without an inclusion from the legendary Pokemon series. That's why we've chosen the most iconic companion yet, Garbodor. And for fans of strong mother figures, our next character is Lady Dimitrescu from Resident Evil 8. Dummy Mommy D clawed her way into our hearts at the studio, and I think you'll enjoy her heavy moveset.
Who is that? Wait, who?
That's right, it's Luffy from One Piece. Our next selection comes from a show that is unlikely to end during our lifetime. And after much deliberation, speculation on Twitter, angry emails to Mrs. Smash Bros, my wife, we decided on a character that is sure to surpass all expectations. Let's see who it could be. And there you have it, the final surprise DLC pack for Smash Bros. Ultimate.